I was in line for a scholarship to Paris, to the Parsons School of Art in Paris. Right. In 1954, I got this idea. It was the year Bernadette graduated from high school. And I got this idea that I'd like to go to Europe. I'd never been in Europe. I knew where I wanted to go because I taught the history of art. And so nine of them. So I made sketches. I didn't take photographs. So these are, I have hundreds of sketchbooks. Do if I always carry a sketchbook, but if I don't, I happen to have this envelope in my pocket, mm-hmm. And that lady fascinated me, and I wanted to catch her.
Where was that?
Out on a street corner, waiting for a bus someplace. I don't know. So I sketch all the time. I love this.
It's pretty. Beautiful.
She was sitting there like that on the Via Dolorosa. This tower we could see from our hotel, this church, is the church of the Byzantine. Right. Hmm. These are all up on the hill of the Garden of Olives. Now this is Rome. That's Shining Hunt. That's the Villa Lante, the Sacred Heart Convent in Rome. This sort of exemplifies what I translated from some of the sketches. Notre Dame in Paris. These are scratch boards where you draw with a little sharp knife. Thank you. because there's a picture every place you look. And believe me, it makes a difference in your life, I think.